Been here before?
Yes. And in all the time that I've spent on this island, today's the first time I've ever come back.
Jack! Dude, where are you?
I'm in here!
You spoke to Jacob?
Yeah.
But whatever he said, don't believe him.
Where are you going?
Something I need to do.
To do what?
Die.
Do not open that. There's dynamite in there. It's mega unstable.
I know.
But so did Dr. Arst. And I was wiping him out of my shirt 2 days later.
Dude, it's time to go.
No, not yet.
He's opening up a crate of dynamite, and he said he wanted to kill himself.
I can't kill myself.
What?
Even if I wanted to. And trust me, I do. I can't kill myself. Which is why I want you to do it for me.
What are you talking about?
Actually, I don't think either one of us is gonna die.
What makes you think that?
I just came from a lighthouse where my name was etched in wood on a dial that turned a mirror. It somehow reflected the image of the house that I grew up in. Jacob's lighthouse. He got Hurley to bring me out there because he wanted me to see what was reflected in that mirror.
It's a curse.
Dude! Seriously, let's go now!
Why do you want to die? I devoted my life, longer than you can possibly imagine, in service of a man who told me that everything was happening for a reason. That he had a plan. Plan that I was a part of. And when the time was right, that he'd share it with me. And now that man's gone. So why do I want to die? Because I just found out my entire life had no purpose. Now, if I light this myself, it won't work. Made the fuse long enough so you'll have time to get out.
Jack, please tell me you're not actually considering this.
He wants to die. There's nothing we're gonna do to stop him. Thank you.
Now, let's talk.